There is evil in our world which is so unfathomable and so intense that it defies rational explanation.